Yeah, it's the Crew Love Mix Show, baby. It's your boy City of God, Philly, in the building. We got my man Verse, the humble king in the building.
Yeah.
Verse, what up?
Welcome.
Welcome to the Crew Love Mix Show, man. You are first guest.
Having me, man.
You know what I'm saying? You just broke our cherry. You know what I mean? Inaugurated the building.
Absolutely.
Our first guest in the building, man.
Absolutely.
Verse, the humble king, man. Just dropped a brand new project. The humble king, man. Like, what is that? Give the people what the humble king mean.
It just comes from me. You know me. You know me for years. It's just me being chill, laid back. And it's not really think about the spotlight, but I still do me. You know what I'm saying? That's just to be me. Humble King, man.
Man, we glad to have you in the building, man. This project is crazy. You got 15 songs on this joint right here. It's really immaculate. You just dropped several projects from Rose 1 to Rose 30, you know what I mean? I'm just about to watch you, bro. You know what I mean? You done dropped the whole series of mixtapes, man. But this project here is real solid, man. This one right here, it seemed like you put a lot of time and effort into this situation right here. We want to know what got you into rapping, period. You know what I'm saying?
I think where it started with me, it was probably like 96. When I first heard the Lost Boys joint.
Okay.
Like, I remember being over east, living in Somerset, and going to the record store with my mother, Old Town Mall. Grabbed the tape, took it back home, learned it word for word, like it was mine. I decided to start rapping a joint. The instrumental, started writing my own raps, and that's how it started.
I got the owner.
That song.
Dope.
That's love. Oh, I got a question though. I want to know about the movie Dummy. Like, what's up with that?
I mean, I've been doing so much shooting videos, doing this project. I'm still like in the writing process of it, but it's definitely going to be a process. I need everybody for that. Everybody.
Let me know. I'm definitely trying to star in that motherfucker, man. You got the whole crew,
man. I'm trying to get a part.
The crew in the building, man. What's up, man? And you know, listen. Real quick, me and Verse shot a small movie to the oldest song, and I played a dirty cop.
Okay.
I threw water on him and everything. You know what I'm saying? So bring me back, man. Bring me back, man. That's all I'm saying.
That's probably me and Rello was probably second video we did, but
she was lit.
The whole joint is just the oldest freestyle, and we just wanted to put the film aspect to the video.
Okay.
You know? Who killed Otis, basically?
Yeah. Who did it?
Going off all that.
That shit was
cool.
Lit.
That's cool.
And we almost got locked up in real life.
Oh, yeah.
For faking like we had guns.
Oh, my God.
I was on paper, scared to death.
I don't know how they thought this was a gun.
Yeah.
But yeah, they came.
Thought.
Oh, y'all ain't had nothing in y'all hands.
No.
This, yeah, our hand.
Oh, y'all was, oh, wow. Yeah,
we was frauding.
Oh,
it
wow.
just made it look real good.
Okay, you had to have that.
Speaking of the movie, he's a director, man. This dude not only he's like a one-stop shop. Direct, record, rap, all that shit.
Yeah,
promote,
I was
do
saying,
flyers.
Yeah.
That's love.
One-stop shop, you know what I'm saying? One-stop shop.